away. The teams then, Fiorentina against Juventus. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beck. And Peter, always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Thank you.
looks offside, I think. Yep, the flag is up. Oh, his goal scoring celebration is a bit of a cut short. The flag was up for offside, even if the referee didn't score it straight away. Disappointment and relief on either side. Thank you. to admire commitment, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his
Tejado. It's the big one in. Force it out of harm's way.
Setback, but for me, they never quite had enough adventure in their play to get.